that's what the 96 team did, and I think that's what's transmitted today with American hockey and international, is that our players no longer go to championships hoping to do well, or our fans or our administration. We go and we expect to win. We expected to beat you in these recent Olympics, and we expect to beat you the next Olympics.
We all know that 1980 was a pretty monumental task that those guys went through, but I argue about 96 being probably one of the best championship teams that we ever had.
I was 6 years old at the Niles, and back in Niles, at the Ballard Sports Complex. Stepping on that ice for the very first time, not going very far. You all saw me skate. Wasn't very good. It's been a long journey. And as I said, it's about the people that have helped me along the way.
One night this has been, we've just finished the formal induction of three deserving individuals, and this evening have been forever immortalized with the highest honor anyone in hockey in our country can achieve, in place in the U.S. Hockey Hall of Fame. Congratulations also to Murray Costello, Bob Chase, and Dick Patrick. We hope you've enjoyed this spectacular evening of celebration. We hope to see you at a hockey rink, NHL or otherwise, very soon. Thank you all for coming. Thank you very much.